More than 2,500 people live on the estates. Residents blame high crime rates on the miles of walkways running in front of their homes, which they've been lobbying Southwark Council to demolish, but without success. Now the government's offering the choice of opting out of local authority control and forming the two estates into one centrally funded housing action trust. Housing Minister Michael Spicer is on the estate this morning to sign a document setting out the trust plans, which will be put to the residents for a vote. But the council's against the idea, saying the document isn't legally binding on the government, so there are no guarantees that proposals agreed by tenants won't be changed.